The last time the Brainerd softball team hit the diamond, they came away with a 21-10 victory over Bemidji. That last win gave the Warriors three straight wins and victories in eight of their last 10 games. Today, they look to keep rolling in a doubleheader against Willmar. Bottom of the third, bases loaded. Brooke Mamak rips a hard grounder. Willmar with the overthrow to second. That sends two Warriors home to make it 4-1. In the fourth, Willmar with the shot to open grass in center field. Hannah Reynolds treks after it. She makes the nice over-the-shoulder grab to secure it out for the Brainerd Warriors. Then back on the bats, Maddie Ellingson up to the plate. She cracks a base hit to left field. Lexi Roby keeping the bats hot with a grounder out to left field as well, scoring one for the Warriors. Not done yet, though. Elena Christensen knocks one down the third baseline. Brainerd take a 6-1 lead into the sixth, and they'd end up winning that one by that final of 6-1. Then in game two, they'd also take that one by a final of 13-1.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.